Apera AI presented this demo at Automate 2023 with its certified system integrator, Precision Cobotics. We used a UR5 cobot and a robotique dual gripper. This is unstructured machine tending. What do we mean by unstructured? It means that we are not using any hard automation, for example, precisely aligned grids, to move parts in and out of a CNC, laser marking, or injection molding machine. The demo is set up to show a two-step process. First, an unmachined part is moved from a bin into a CNC work holding. Then, it is moved to a laser marker and onto a finished parts bin. The dual gripper shows how parts are typically handled, given that their shape changes after the CNC step. There are several benefits to this approach. An operator isn't needed to place the parts on a grid. There's less human involvement. Operators can monitor multiple machines and use their time efficiently. Those grids erase ROI, since different sized parts require new grid configurations. Without hard automation, you'll also free up floor space. It all adds up to higher ROI for high-mix, low-volume manufacturing. With the unstructured approach, just drop a bin with the unmachined parts underneath the Apera AI vision system, and it will begin loading and unloading the machine. Switching between parts is as simple as switching between vision pipelines in the Apera View software. There's the added bonus of the AI-powered vision system understanding the unique geometries of the parts. So if the part needs to be moved straight from a CNC to a laser marker or into a package, the vision system understands how the robot is gripping the part and can handle it precisely. Unstructured machine tending adds up to greater ROI and higher flexibility, giving greater powers to machining operations. Thanks to Precision Cobotics and Universal Robots for supporting this demo. Visit apera.ai for more information or to get in touch.